Are you guys ready for a race at the Crescent something raceway? Crescent Raceway, and we're going to do the inner field circuit, I think. So let's skip right through this right here, and let's go.
The microphone.
Sorry, the keys of my keyboard sometimes as I'm speaking. But oh, come on! Oh, what a bad braking! But it did work out eventually. Come on! By the outside, not the inside. Braking. Oh. One, two corners to go. I want that lead. I want the victory. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Win in the bag. Such a horrible start, yeah? Ooh, did you see the wheels? What was that? Does that mean on terminal damage mode that would have been terminal damage? Interesting. As great as this game is, and as great as like this kind of angles they have for the television cameras, there are so much I should say crappy onboard like that. You know, when I want a TV camera, I don't want this. I want a TV camera. I don't want this. I want a TV camera. I want this. When I want onboard, I'll choose for this. You know, make it an option to have that stuff, but don't force it upon us when watching a replay, because that really spoils many actions. That could have otherwise been seen before a TV camera, like this. Oh, actually this one is shown by coincidence. But there we go. Like, boom! Like, who even sees the other camera when you switch it like that? There we go. So let's see the results, shall we? I am first, with the fastest lap as well. Wow. I am the world record holder on this track with this car. Yay! Because nobody has done this combination before. Yay! This was the ending of this test recording. See you next time.